Yeah.
Let's have our partner after we fake and snap, so that we're continuing to chain our movements together. Have our partner recover up. Once we're snapping, I'm saying, not just stay here. As a partner, respond. Come up and see if you can pop a shot off. All right, can you do that to me, Joey? All right, well, let's see what his hands are. Talking about habits, all right? And I've known him a long time. I can kind of pick on him a little bit, right? Our habits, guys. It's not for today in the room. It's not for November, February, and July. State tournament in Fargo. If our habit is always drilling here, just at the wrong time, state semifinals, final, whatever, out in Fargo, the All-American round, pressure's on, and then he's on your legs. Get that habit ingrained into your muscle memory. Get in your stance, close the gap on the guy in good position, right? So that's your new habit. Here we go. Joey, closing the gap on me, pressure pull, fake, snap, recovered up, attack. Wrestle. All right? He puts me down on my hands, looking to recover up, and we know they recover up fast, they're rising, level change and penetrate. Up and through the guy. Don't wait, because that's not how wrestling works. We can just kind of, okay, dude, come up now, right? In your head, you're planning a step ahead of this guy. That's pretty much what we're doing the whole time. Pressure, we pull, all right, did a shot go? No. So I'll fake. As he recovers up, is there a shot there? Maybe, maybe not. Fake, snap. Maybe I can run to a corner. Or fake, snap, he recovers up. Look for a leg attack, or a scoop, or something underneath it. You guys follow me on that sequence? All right, do it again, Joey. Discipline, pressure, pull. Here, fake first. Snap, right, recover up. Attack, wrestle. Here, up, wrestle, keep wrestling. All right, we wanna make sure, as a partner, we're making him wrestle all the way through the position. All right, you guys with me on the sequence? Go to work, one, two, three.